Welcome to Share My Lesson, How to Share. Sharing resources is at the heart of Share My Lesson. It's easy and it takes just a couple of minutes. Just upload the file or web address you want to share. To get started, click Log In. Enter your username and password, and you're straight into the Share My Lesson homepage. Now click Teaching Resources and Add New Resource. Here's where you upload. First, you need to decide who can use and comment on your resource. If you're happy for teachers to rate your resource and write comments on it, select Allow Comments. If you don't want this to happen, you can select Don't Allow Comments. Click on Only Me if you want to make your resource private so that nobody else can see it on the website. Let's allow comments and share a resource. First, click Choose File. This lets you upload a resource file from your computer. Click on the file to upload it. Now click Select Resource Type, Handout. Then set Format, Presentation. Following the steps is easy. Now map your resource to Grade. We're going to choose Grade 5. Subject, this one's Math. And Topic, Measurement and Data. Give your resource a name and add additional keywords. Type the title and description text into the white boxes. You can map your resource to a calendar event. Just click the correct month. This time we're not going to map an event. Finally, click I agree and finish. And the upload is complete. Thanks for sharing.